U.S. premiere of Dreaming Alliance with Cuba's Malpaso Dance Company and Arturo Afro and the Afro Latin Jazz Ensemble. I'm Aaron Greenwald, and I'm the Executive Director of Duke Performances, and we're grateful that you could come out for this evening's sold-out performance. Yeah. Tomorrow evening is also sold out, so we're grateful for that as well. So just a little bit of housekeeping. Now would be a superb time to silence your cell phones. Check them. Additionally, we don't permit the recording of audio or video or the taking of photos during the performance, so please don't do those things. Additionally, now would be a superb time for the next 65 minutes to untether yourself from your mobile device entirely. Both the performers and your fellow patrons will appreciate this courtesy. So if everybody's done all that, I'm going to go find my seat, but I hope you'll join me in welcoming to Duke Performances in Durham, North Carolina, Malpaso Dance Company and Arturo Afro and the Afro-Latin Jazz Ensemble.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.